Red Sox fans will get a chance to buy their own piece of Red Sox history from the personal collection of Mr. Red Sox himself, the late Johnny Pesky. An auction for more than 200 items from Pesky's baseball and military career will take place tomorrow. Among the items are Pesky's two World Series rings from 2004 and 2007, and his American League championship rings from 1946, 1975, and 1986. The auction starts at noon at Fenway Park. Some of the proceeds will go to the Jimmy Fund.